Formerly the Stock Exchange and now a conference center, museum and concert hall. The Beurs van Berlage building, located at Damrak, between Central Station and Dam Square, was built between 1898 and 1903 by Hendrik Petrus Berlage. The world's first public stock exchange was built in Amsterdam by Hendrik the Keizer in 1608. This building at Rokin was demolished in 1838 and replaced over the years by a series of new buildings. At the end of the 19th century, the city held a competition for a new exchange building, but the architect who won was caught copying the facade of a French town hall. After that, Berlage, who had come fourth, was awarded with a commission. A momentous breakthrough for Dutch architecture of its time, the clean functional appearance of the building earned Berlage the reputation of being the father of modern Dutch architecture. At the corner of the bell tower is a statue of Gijsbrecht van Amstel, the legendary founder of Amsterdam. And on top of the Beurs van Berlage is a depiction of the original medieval coat of arms of Amsterdam. A knight symbolizes the military power of the local rulers, the van Amstel family. A merchant symbolizes the city, and a dog is a symbol of loyalty. Together they sail on a ship into the future. The complex was constructed on a reclaimed part of the River Amstel, where ships used to moor. It covers an entire city block. Its entrance is under the large clock tower. The two slogans on the tower read, Bijt uw tijd, bite your time, and duur uw uur, last your hour, which both translates in something like, wait patiently for a good opportunity.